Hi everyone, Ian here from GJS, and today we're here showing off the latest and greatest in print technology with the new UV DTF print solution. Before we get into the features of this new print method, make sure that you click that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss any of our new content and videos. Without a doubt, DTF printing is the hottest topic in the print industry at the moment. This new product, available exclusively from GJS, now allows you to utilize that DTF process with your UV printer. Now, why would you print to film as opposed to printing directly to the substrate? Well, with a new UV DTF film, it allows you to decorate and personalize areas on a product that you can't usually get to with your UV printer alone. The film also makes the process much more versatile in the materials that you can decorate by helping you move away from the use of rotary attachments and jigs. And now to show you how the process works, I'm going to hand you over to Frank.
Thanks, Ian. So now the first thing we need to cover is your artwork preparation. Thankfully, it's very similar to the usual process you would use for your UV printing. Once your artwork is ready, simply place the sheet on the bed of your UV printer, peel away the backing paper, and it's ready to be printed on. First, you'll lay down your white for the base layer, then your color layer on top of it, and finally, the gloss ink to give it a nice finish and a protective covering once it's applied to the product. Once the print is complete, this is where things get a little bit different from your usual UV process. We're going to take the sheet off the bed of the printer and then run it through the GJS UV DTF laminator by firstly placing it on an A4 sheet of paper to help guide it through the rollers. And then we're going to let the rollers grip the A4 paper and pause the motors so that we can load on our laminating film. We'll pull that down and stick it to our UV DTF sheet and then turn your motors back on and be careful to guide it from the back as it comes through in case anything pops up in the way. That's coming through nicely. Let that run all the way through. Once it has gone through, we're going to pause the motors again just to cut off our laminate, just with some scissors. And then we can finish the run and have it pop out the other side. Once it has popped out, we can get rid of our A4 sheet as we don't need it anymore. Now that we've laminated our print, we're going to apply it to our very oddly shaped trapezoidal vase. So I've got a cushion here just to help keep it stable while I apply the print. So we're going to flip our print over and use a scalpel or a pick to start separating it from the backing. Take your time with it. Now we want to peel the backing away from the print. So we're going to hold the print down and peel the backing off, keeping it all nice and steady. Then we're left with our print just on the film, and we're going to delicately apply that to our trapezoid vase. Now we're just going to rub this on like a sticker, basically, like you would any normal sticker. And once it is on there, we're going to give it a good rub with a vinyl squeegee applicator, just to make sure it's very firmly adhered. And then we remove the top laminate to reveal our perfectly printed vase. Now we're going to go ahead and repeat that process for the larger one, and we'll have the finished product ready and waiting. And there you have it. We've applied our print to our vases. Now this process is exactly the same for the entire range of products we have sitting here on the table. All the way from cookie jars, wooden tissue boxes, even here to a custom designed champagne bottle for a wedding venue. All the exact same process, very simple and easy to apply, and the versatility is just endless. Thank you so much for watching. The GJS UV DTF film is available now If you want more information or pricing, get in touch with your GJS representative or visit our website at gjs.co.